I smile and I shake, and the opera continues, and I'm quite submissive to the world I am in. My previous life is slipping away from me, my distant past is gone, is gone. And the rest of the night I can't take my eyes from him, his glittering eyes and his tender touches my arm, and I turn around, and he's looking at me with his glittering eyes and his tender smile. Oh God, I am lost. How could I let him? Everything is dark, obscure, and terrible. I don't understand this. Oh God, I am lost. Back in the theater, where tenors jumped about in tinsel jackets, young girls and old men cried bravo in rapture. There it all seemed simple, but now alone I am tortured. My conscience gnaws away at my heart. Am I spoiled for Andre's love or not? Oh, I can soothe myself with irony. Nothing, it was nothing. I didn't lead him on at all. No one will ever know. I'll never see him again. Nothing has happened, and Andre can love me still. Oh God, why isn't he? Nothing between us, no veil, no modesty, just his face and strong hands, his glittering eyes and his tender smile.